Okay, I'm working on the KWAG36 here to start with. So far I haven't noticed anything missing. I think it's all here. I did come across the cylinder, and this is what the cylinder looks like now. I'm gonna go ahead and epoxy this in here and epoxy the washer back or the spacer back on there. I would just use some super glue if I had it, but I don't. Anyways, I'm pretty sure I should get a good air seal on that, probably better than it was even, and that should hold up. Hopefully this thing goes in perfectly straight again. If not, I'll be buying a new cylinder for it. Supposedly this gun, the air nozzle wasn't retracting, which is why it was a part and why he why it was part of this trade. Obviously that's not all that's wrong with it, and I really didn't expect any less. I figured there'd be more wrong with it. I'm just glad that I can actually work on this stuff. Anyways, so I'm just going to take a little bit here and try to apply it. Just to this ring on here. Like so, and then just drop it back in here and push it so it sits flush and tight. Maybe twist it a little bit. If I give it a little bit of a turn as I'm pulling it down, that'll pull the epoxy into it and hopefully help make a seal around. And then I will go ahead and add some to the inside of this thing again. And I'm going to be pretty liberal here with it. I'm just going to try and make sure I don't get any in the actual hole itself, because I don't want to obstruct the airflow. I just want to get this thing glued back where it's supposed to be. And I do realize that a cylinder is pretty cheap, and eventually I'll probably order a new one for it. But as it stands, I can fix it, make it function just as well as it was, if not better, and save myself the $20 I'm gonna do it. So so just set that in there, and then I'm gonna hold it tight for a minute or two, and that should be good to go. The nozzle is pretty good about setting itself right where it's supposed to be, so I'm not too worried about that. Okay, then we'll just let that set up for a while. I don't really have anything here, guys, to like hold my camera for me or anything. Otherwise, I'd go ahead and assemble this whole thing for you on online and on camera and show it to you. But as it stands, I'm just going to have to do it and then show you the results when I'm finished. Anyways, just wanted to show you that part and that fix because I thought it was kind of interesting.